So let's start with something simple. The 000 Dark Monkey you see holding thumbs up on the victory screen, he is not a 000 Dark Monkey, rather he is a 400 Juggernaut. You do realize that these guys are just slave labor. Like, these boxes have monkeys in them. Real, alive monkeys. I think we can all agree that the red on level 7 of Dora's hand is blood. Like it literally says in the name, blood sacrifice. So how the fuck does she sacrifice monkeys? Does she just rip them open with her bare hands? Why the heck, instead of calling this thing a cannon, NK calls it a bomb shooter? You're selling ROM bananas to innocent monkeys. How do you feel that this is okay? How? Wait a second, Sora has black hair, but she has brown hair. Wait, at least monkeys too. Also, slave labor. You do find it strange, right, that monkeys are somehow able to blink with their eyes wide open. The balloons are getting matched apart by helicopter blades, yet they are getting popped by pins lying flat on the ground. Okay, this makes sense. The monkeys are robots, but not actual monkeys, and can be overclocked just like my Samsung smart fridge.